This crooked tree that I'm standing under is called a vine maple, and that's where it gets its name from its irregular shape. It's a shrub or small tree, up to 7 meters tall. It grows in low to middle elevations, usually in the understory of a forest in some spots where it gets some light, kind of like this one is now. The family is Sapindaceae, and the scientific name is Acer circinatum.
One key characteristic to look for is an opposite branching pattern. All maples have opposite branches. The leaves are palmately veined. This means that each of the veins on the leaf radiates out from the same central point at its base. They're 5 to 12 centimeters across, with 7 to 9 lobes, and they're toothed. This tree has clusters of white flowers, 6 to 9 millimeters. When it goes to seed, the fruit are samara, which is a winged fruit, and it's very widely spreading, almost in a straight line. At first, you might have trouble distinguishing vine maple from Douglas maple, but Douglas maple has smaller leaves with only 3 to 5 lobes, and if you can see the fruit, the samara, the Douglas maple fruit are much more of a V shape. One interesting characteristic of this tree is as it arches over, if it touches the ground, that part of the tree will root and become a new tree. This is called layering. The soil moisture regime is medium to wet, and the soil nutrient regime is rich.